So that primer of couch stretch, straight leg bridge, single leg RDL with rotation is a really good one for making sure that your glutes and your hamstrings are firing properly and that your hip flexor are stretched and not fighting your ability to squeeze from your glutes and your hamstrings. It's a good one to do, especially before any lower body based sport, even basketball, where you'd have to be explosive, or like volleyball, where you have to be explosive and maybe change directions quickly.